Die DBV beraamt dringend plannen om steeds doeltreffend naar alle dieren in nood te kunnen omzien wanneer die kranen droog lopen.
In order to try and prepare our staff for this eventuality, we are going to be having a day zero drill in mid-February. Now, the goal of this drill is to ensure that our staff, which is about 100 staff strong, will all be aware of the severity of what we'll be facing. So we want our staff to know that on this day zero drill, there will be no water used unless absolutely necessary. So this will mean water can be used for the animals, which are obviously going to need water. It can be used for cleaning because hygiene is obviously a major concern for us in terms of disease control. But when it comes to the actual humans on our property, we want them to know that you have to conserve water at every possible turn.
Volgens die DWV moet hulle weens die droogte al hoe meer dieren help, ook wilde dieren. Terwijl dag zero vinniger nader kom as wat die stad Kaapstad aanvankelijk voorspel het, benadruk die DWV dus baie belangrijk dat mensen niet net na hulle eie dieren omsien, maar ook naar die dieren om hulle.
We have noticed an increase in animals that are moving away from their home territories in the case of wild animals. So you're going to be seeing a lot more birds, snakes, animals like porcupines moving away from their home territories because they're struggling to find water. Just do a simple exercise of placing a little tray that's, you know, maybe 2 inches high with a bit of water, some marbles placed in it so that birds can sit on the marbles and drink from the water. Little practices like this will ensure that snakes don't come into your home if you are concerned about that, which many people are.
Die publiek is gevra om waar moontlik water aan hulle naaste DBV te skenk. Anthony van der Merwe, Enies, Kaapstad.